It's Logix. I'm coming back again with another YouTube video. And actually, in today's video, this is going to be part 47. And as you guys can see, we have 8 million in the bank. And that is simply because the season just ended. Boys, we are rich. We are rich as hell. I ain't even gonna cap. We rich. We rich, rich. But alright, let's get to the first attack in today's video, guys. Thank you guys for all the support. As always, keep in mind when we hit 50 subscribers, I'm gonna drop a double upload to the channel that day. Here comes Chad. Chad being an absolute tank. As always, I'm just glad that the season... Well, not glad that the season is over, but I'm glad that the season is over because I got an additional 5 million. Obviously, I hopped on and collected the reward, then started recording because I normally set a little bit of stuff up, clean my base up a little bit before I start recording. Sometimes I'll leave it just to have some stuff to remove in videos, but there's not really too much that goes on off camera that you guys don't see. Let me know if you guys have listened to Metro Boomin's new album that just dropped. It's fire. No cap. Shout out Metro Boomin. Superheroes and villains, man. That album fire. We ain't even go cap. 65% to start off today's video. Not bad at all. Especially because he did 23. That, my boy, is tough. You think on the main base, but hey, that's what we're here for, man. Shout out Future, man. Shout out Future, man. Come on, man. All right, there we go. Come on, let's get it done. Let me know if you guys want to see like a little like bit life rant videos. I might drop them. It's an idea that I have. It's kind of where I just play BitLife and kind of talk about stuff. It's kind of like what I do with Clash. Obviously, I want to stop uploading Clash in any way. 62% one star isn't the best, but it could be as long as it can get a win, which it doesn't because they already had 75%. I'm not worried about that, though, because to the main village, like, it didn't even happen. I probably wasted a lot of those collecting, but, you know, it is what it is. So, alright. I apologize for ranting much in one of my last videos. I think it was up on the channel. It'd be, like, 42 or 43. It might even be deleted at this point. I was debating on posting it, but I posted it. I guess if it's still up, go give it a watch, I guess. We're gonna send in some more Pekkas and to go into the beautiful inside of this base. So very beautifully. Beautifully. And we're sending in some wizards as well. Take out that beautifully. We're gonna have the Archer Queen take out some of this stuff over here. We're gonna drop a healing spell right there and right there. Beautifully done, if you ask me. Not bad. Alright, 43%. You're not bad at all. Didn't even need to use that healing spell. If I'm being honest with you, 50%, so we do secure 2 stars. So beautiful, so beautiful. Alright, we're gonna drop another healing spell. Because these Inferno Towers tend to do a lot of damage. Beautiful. Whoa, my queen almost died. Dude, what a Tesla, are you serious? Alright, come on. We take out the Archer Tower beautifully as well. I love this. Alright. Alright. 69% here as we drop a healing spell. guys give me motivation to wake up and post every single day. Well, not every single day, but weekly, you guys know what I mean. I try my hardest to get you guys as much content as I can within the week. Obviously, I have a job and stuff I have to do on top of that, but, you know, we're not worried about it too much. Alright, what's the reward? Jolly Queen, I wish I could get that. Not bad though. If you guys want a clan, join, that's my clan. Getting a wizard tower upgraded, I like the idea of that. Infernal tower, cooking up and upgrading as well. Do we just upgrade the town hall? Nah, I'm playing, we don't upgrade the town hall, we ain't rushing. Fun fact, I do have a rush base, like a really rush base. But you guys will probably see that in a future video. Not quite yet, though, but y'all will see it in the next video. Along with in the next video, you're gonna see what I upgrade next. Obviously, I'll probably record a couple videos while it's quiet where I'm at. So, obviously, we lost that match, but this will be the last attack of this video, at least. So if you guys want to see part 48, just try to get this video to 5 likes, and I'll try to get it out within, you know, the next couple of days. You guys know what's up, but I'm here yet again. All right, there we go. 23% here. All right, not bad. 37%. Not bad. Not bad at all. All right. 45% here. Not bad. Not bad at all. As Chad is almost gonna get eliminated, and he does get eliminated, unfortunately, but it is what it is. But it looks like 48% is all we're gonna get. Don't even get a star, unfortunately. But guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I appreciate all the support. As always, God bless every single one of you. And with that being said, Logics.